All right, this is this pistol is awesome. I think it's like the best filling pistol I've ever played with in any video game ever. Not really. It's just like the recoil. It's not. There is no recoil. All right, in we go. All right, let's go. Let's. Mural Schmural.
Once more onto the bridge.
Come on. Come on, come on. And that guy's gonna get here just in time. Die. Yes, sir. Thank you, zombie bait. I'll take that. Ow, 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 ow. He dropped something. What did you drop? Corpse bomb. Shredding them to pieces. See ya.
Off with his head.
Bye. Oh, this is gonna be, I'll just keep chopping, don't you worry. Chopping McGee's, shredding. Oh wait, we got super mode. Uh-oh. Him. All right, I just killed like 80 of them. Okay. Here, I'll do this. Let's go this way. Can't get over. I'm gonna have to reuse this weapon soon. Nice. Each offensive. New story quest, the final gauntlet. I'm almost done with it. I haven't been playing that much of story. I need this or something. Ow. Sounds like I'm about to run through a harder part of the game. It's giving me supplies galore right now, so imagine it's gonna be something. Crazy. All right, here we go. I'm confused. Did I change? Guys, that sounds good. It wants me to go through right here, huh? Well, that was easier than I thought. They're all just dying in the fire. Well, I mean, is this for real? They're all just dying in the fire. They're all falling to my feet. Bow before me. Whoa, no, not that one. That one got through, Oh, you lost your face, boy. Oh no. Okay. Ow! I forgot I had a shotgun in my hand. Okay, here we go. There we go. Jeez. Oh, shit. Come on, get him. Oh. Yes, sir. That was a Chuck Norris drop kick. You did it before you get here, right? Damn. Finally. I got killed the horde. Let me go back and get all the loot from all the friggin' zombies I just killed. I must have killed, let me see. Yeah, I think I killed like at least 40, 50 of them there. Crazy. Crazy! Oh, he's immune. He Yeah, you ain't nothing, big boy. You ain't nothing. Ooh, what'd I get from this? Oh, yeah. Where are? All right, now I'm starting to get all epics. Whoa! I like that slow-mo. That was cool.
Oh, man. I raised my shin. Ow.
Ugh. There are some zombies there. Over here. Sterling Hotel. Travel to Ocean Avenue. Shout out to Yellow Card. I got the name of the band. I was like, oh no. Be right back, guys. find out what's at the Sterling Hotel. Oh, a crowbar. Oh, I bet there's some gross ass. Okay.
No.
Ocean Avenue. The Sterling Hotel must be close.
Excuse me. I didn't realize I could use any of these gates. Let's go take that katana right here. Repair all these weapons too. Repair that one. Repair that one. All right. Now. Huh. This is my weapon. Play upgrade a superior weapon because I'm with a modern perk in every slot. Hell yeah. Got a friggin' lightsaber now. I got a lightsaber!
This green zone is looking nice and quiet.
Well, that was a nice upgrade. That last bit, little bit of health I've been having after my heavy attacks just catches them on fire. Oh, nice. So, okay, so for this episode, I'm going to get up into the Sterling Hotel, see what's going on up here, and then we're going to cut it. And I'll probably go run something else, or I might just go to bed. Gotta do some real shit, real stuff tomorrow. Real life comes back tomorrow. Real the world, the real world.
Signs of survivors. Awesome.
Didn't I give that earlier? Weird. Lotusville. Gonna blow up too. Dodge this, or be immune to that, whatever I tried to spill out there. Uh-oh. No. Gross. Safe. But it's not safe. Mystery goodie box code. Oh, that's great. The mystery goodie box code. I'm gonna find that real soon, I'm sure.
I can almost smell that crisp laundry. Steady, I'm human. An enchanting company.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us, then.
There isn't enough ketchup in the world.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay, then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise. Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk in my office.
We spoke on the radio about the vaccine.
Shh. Fuck with me.
I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but we gotta keep your specialness on the down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC's gonna want to talk to you. So...
Doctor, he doesn't want to take his shot.
Ah, wait. Luther! Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I,
CDC's going to...
CDC, right. The CDC's gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way, huh? Now. So glad you're here. Now, they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
None? I wasn't expecting that.
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
Okay. So, you call a chopper, or...?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then yeah.
We're out of food! We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out!
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our... new priority.
Hey, Jacob.
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. I mean, no. I mean, look, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out there that
you... Just let her go, Doc. She wants to be
Jimmy,
part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter,
I'm okay? Sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm gonna let you out of my sight?
Oh,
I'm gonna let you turn into one of them like your mother?
Oh, no.
Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah. Yeah, this is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
What the fuck you looking at?
Don't make me say it, chum.
Like, I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon. Okay?
I'm knackered. I could sleep for a week. Full English.
Somebody just follow me? Appreciate that, guys. I was over here just reading these cards, see when I unlocked. Hey, what's this? Hey! Another one? Almost done with that. Hey. Oh yeah. Let me know if I need to follow you back. I don't know who that was that followed me just now. But I do have follow for follow listed in the description, so do let me know. I'm gonna get rid of all my love things. Why not? I think I'm in the world of. I'm gonna get rid of all my blue stuff. Yeah. Now I've got 42,000. What is this, sticky bomb? That's cool. I'll take it. Oh, he's got a pink shotgun? Red dragon? That's pretty cool. I don't really want to drink on an empty stomach. Christ. He'll never drink again then.
Can I help you? Because I swear, if you ask me where the food is.
Nah. There's loads of chalky bars out there. All over the place.
Mm.
Kinda sinister.
I've worked in worse kitchens, but the finest kitchen in the world is still useless without ingredients. If you want a meal, you best hope the search parties have more luck.
All right, I'll take a repair and a little bit of upgrades. I'm gonna put all these back in my inventory. I gotta sell them all. I'll never use this shit. Back away. Alright, let's go back over here to this dude and we'll sell. Sell. Then let's go get these last remainder things. Of course. All right, I'll just leave that one in there. I'll leave the other one in there. Sell. The hell? I got 43,000, hell yeah.
So, is it, gone? Or,
The eye? Right. I was at the pier when the zombies attacked. I'm telling you, that was scary.
Did a zombie get it? Or was it an accident?